Can someone tell me why I'm the only one at my work that cannot afford to buy takeout for lunch?